will be performing two movements from Vivaldi's Gloria. When Vivaldi wrote this piece, he was the chorus teacher at a high school in Italy, and he wrote it specifically for high school voices and high school students. Now it is a highly accepted masterpiece in the literature, and we are going to essay for you the first movement and the seventh.